Smile, son of a...
You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge.
What is your problem, Quill? We just killed the biggest bad guy in the universe, and you can't even let me enjoy it for 1 second?
I keep thinking about Nebula. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right.
Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
It.
Wow! No!
What
no,
is this
no, no,
dark
no.
sorcery?
Brute!
Back, foul demon!
Ah! Oh! Jeez!
I am
Whoa!
Brute!
Hey! This is not normal!
Get behind me! I will protect you from this monstrosity.
Are you trying to kill me? Again?
I'm sorry, I panicked. How are you?
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now, apparently I'm not.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This? This is freaky.
How do we know you are really Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you expect him to do?
If he is really Peter Quill, he will know.
Oh, come on! Who else could master these sick moves?
Stop. Stop doing that with your pelvis.
What, this?
That is most disturbing.
Okay, great. Everybody calm now, huh? We cool?
No!
I am Groot.
He's right! The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch. I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't
okay,
you?
Okay, Rocket, just...
Everything comes at a cost.
Do you think I'll get superpowers? Heat vision? Invisibility? Ooh, maybe I'll be able to pass through walls.
If that's the case, then we're all doomed.
You don't want to take this seriously, then fine. What was that?
It's Hala. She's caught up to us.
Everyone upstairs, we gotta move.
I already died once today. I really don't want to try it again.
Everyone, hold on. Things are gonna get a little bumpy.
Yeah, that'll help.
Peter, you just died. Are you sure you're okay to fly?
get it almost every night. When that moon gets big and bright,
easy,
it's
Will. Did that answer your question?
Not really.
Root says he's gonna puke again.
Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive. Every border was dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody.
I think we lost her. This Hollow lady's relentless. Why'd she want this Eternity thing so bad?
Her ship was full of dead Kree. Thousands of them preserved in stasis pods.
Okay. Now I might puke. Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hollis' hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life, and then killing her again, and then bringing her back to life, and
we get it, Drax.
Now that will be a fair fight. One I would not lose.
You know, I'm all for people having opinions, but sometimes Drax shouldn't be allowed to speak.
Well, it's been nice knowing you all. People coming back to life, an undead army. Yeah, we're facing the end of days, folks.
It is. If we just sit here...
Milano can't take much more of this, Pete. I barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. If we don't find some place to lay low and fix our ship...
Yeah, I'm on it.
Look, I just need her to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Hala on our trail.
Let me do the talking.
Will?
If you're here, trouble ain't far behind.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
And this is why you never loan stuff to people. Haven't seen you since you left me in the Ravages. Heard you got in bed with the Collector. Which is exactly why I can't trust you no more. Don't get me wrong. I'm proud of you for taking after me.
Next time I do a deal with the Collector, I'll find a way to cut you in. Units for days, dude.
All right. I'm gonna hold you to that. Well, you better come on in then before someone sees you.
Make yourself right at
home.
Oh! I thought it was just you, Quill. Not all your little playmates. Hey, hey! No plants on the roof.
I am Groot.
They're just my, like, you know, co-workers. You get it. Great, okay, quick introductions then. This is Gamora.
Say now, nice to meet you.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
That's Groot. Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food, mine!
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket.
Rocket! I don't trust Ravagers, Quill. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk.
Rocket. We are guests inside Yondu's beautiful home. Please don't blow it and everyone inside of it to tiny little pieces.
This place is already a garbage heap. A little kaboom would do it good. his face!
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
And I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Well, ain't she a beaut? Fit it right in with my collection. Could clear some space.
Oh, before you get too attached, you should know the Kree are after it. They're willing to kill for it, too.
Oh, I was just having a bit of fun. Because I'd rather have the Kree after your hide than mine. Let me see that thing.
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But, I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
Why am I here again? I already saw this.
Maybe you didn't see all of it. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos. And change everything.
Stop it! Stop messing with my head!
I wish I could. But there's no other way. I'm trying to help you. Every time I look up there, I find something new. Something I overlooked. Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here. Peter, please? Just for a little bit.
Yeah, of course, Mom. Just for a minute, though, okay?
That's good.
So what am I supposed to be looking at?
The stars. I know they don't look like much, but you keep staring and suddenly...
That's Gemini, right? The twins?
Yep. You used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
I think that one is Canis Major. It's shaped like a dog.
That's right. You wanted a pup so badly when you were younger. But you could never have one. Too much money. Closest thing you were ever gonna get was that constellation. You used to wish that dog sweet dreams every single night.
That's Orion. No doubt about it.
It is indeed. First constellation you ever learned.
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
That writing. It wasn't there before. What does it say? Mom?
Come find me, Peter. Guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I've seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
Do not ever hit on my dead mom.
I meant no disrespect toward your ma. We were friends. That's it.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait. I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think.
Don't keep us in suspense. What does it say?
You can read that filthy language?
No, but I think my sister can. Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated. And that is something I'd like to avoid for the foreseeable future.
Sounds like a happy family reunion. You two can talk and, sharpen your knives. I don't know, I've never had a sister.
Nope, sounds about right. I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. Don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
My mom.
Yeah, exactly. You don't know a lot about me, but before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic, I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-Moon, team. I know going after Nebula is the logical move here. I get it. You gotta find out why this thing's affecting you. But this favor, I gotta ask. I ain't told anybody about this before.
If this person means that much to you, we'll go.
Really? Thanks. I mean it.
Help me out with this, boy! Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot!
It slipped.
Let's get going.
That'll do it. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
Where are we going, Star-Lord?
We got a little detour to make. Right, Quill?
Rocket has some business to take care of on Half-World.
We don't have time for a detour. We've got more urgent problems to deal with right now. Peter, there's something you need to see.
Hey, you promised. We're going.
I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading towards the Collector's Museum on Nowhere. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
And we're supposed to care because...
If I know my sister, she'll kill anyone who gets in her way. And once she has Thanos...
I would hate to be those guys.
You really don't care. We gave the body to them. This is on us. You see that, don't you?
You're right. You're right. This is on us. We're responsible for Thanos' body. The least we can do is stop Nebula from creating chaos.
Don't scare me like that, Peter.
You're gonna cave? Just like that? We had a deal, Pete.
We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
Look, a promise is a promise. Pete and I are going to Half-World.
Intercepting Nebula is more important.
You don't get to say what's more important.
When it's a matter of civilian lives, yes I do.
We're going to Half-World.
Thanks, buddy. I owe you one.
First the Collector, now this. I wish for once you would listen to me.
Heads up, everyone. We're going to Half-World.
Later, Quinn. Don't be a stranger. And take care of the Milano. She's a ship, not a trash can.
It's always fun seeing you, Yondu. It has been a pleasure.
Don't overdo it now. Bye, Gamon.
Paula has found us.
And this is what we call great timing. What is this place? Home.
I haven't been back here since...
Rocket, I need you to tell me what we're doing here. Who are you trying to resurrect?
Lila. Come on.
Why don't you let me handle the relic, okay? Rocket?
Don't touch it!
Rocket? Hey!
Subject seems to be responding well to the program. Vital signs are good. Still no rejection of the artificial vertebrae or neural implants. The only one who wasn't a total failure. Everything rests on you, my little friend.
Rocket. You okay? I heard you screaming in there. These walls aren't exactly soundproof. Not that he cares.
That guy. Ugh, just want to bite him in his stupid little face.
Tried that once. It did not end well. Tasted terrible, too. So, did you get it?
You mean this? Wait, it's the right one, isn't it?
Yeah, that's it. Once that computer's finished, we can finally break out of here.
Advanced security. Supposedly unhackable blast doors. Piece of cake, right?
You sound worried. Hey, you can do this. Just stick to the plan. It's gonna work.
I won't let you down, Lila.
I know. Catch! Nice. You're making this look way too easy. Power source. Designed by yours truly. Okay. Moment of truth. Go ahead and hook it up to the underside.
Ah! Stupid piece of junk.
You know your ear twitches when you're frustrated, right? It's cute.
Oh yeah? You're cute. I meant that as an insult.
I'm so offended.
Why do you keep doing that with your face?
It's called smiling. You should try it sometime.
Happy? Now, all I need's a display, and we're in business.
Sync it to the facility's network. I keep having that dream.
Still?
I'm outside again, in the fresh air somewhere. It's warm, bright. Can't hear a thing except the river rushing by. It felt so real. I can barely remember. It's been so long.
We gotta focus, Lila. We have to get out of here, now.
You're right. We have to get these cages open.
There should be a hallway just outside that door. From there, we make a break for the main entrance.
When I get out, I'm gonna find that place. And I want you to come with me. We'll find the river. I know it's gotta be out there.
Going wherever you're going, lady.
We'll find home somewhere. Hide it, quick!
Subject 89P14. Still no progress. Begin prepping lethal injection.
Rocket, I can't lose you.
You got claws, don't you? Well, that idiot thinks we're nothing but a bunch of animals. So let's show him how right he can be.
Rocket, I...
Lila! Lila!
Thank you.
gotta move. What are you doing? Come on!
Lethal injection.
No.
Thought maybe I'd make it. Slower than I thought.
Are you sure they got you? Maybe it's just a scratch or something.
I was there, Rocket. I know what it is.
There you are. Kill them!
I'll create a distraction. Buy you time to get out. I can still cause a little chaos before it kicks in for good. I might as well try to take a few of them down with me, right? You go, Rocket. They'll be sorry for what they did to us.
No, no, you're not dying. I won't let this happen.
Please, don't make this any worse than it has to be. Survive, Rocket.
Mess him up for the both of us.
Promise I will. You'll see. Run!
Thank you, Lila. Thank you. Lila. What just...
You had no right to see that. Those are my memories. Not yours.
It's not like I did it on purpose, okay? You can't blame me for this.
That doesn't make it okay.
I never said it did.
It didn't even work!
How could it not work?
Come on! I really wanted it to work too, Rocket.
You got to come back. She's the one who's still... Just take it. I'm sorry I dragged you out here.
Thanks. For, you know, going with me. I know you had other things to do.
Anytime, Rocket. What are friends for?
no, 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 no. Come on. Please don't do this. I gotta go.
Good. You're back. Looks like Nebula's started tearing the Collector's Museum apart. Hopefully we can still catch her.
Carbon emissions are good. Engines are all running smooth. Some funky red light is blinking. Meh, that's probably fine. Hey, Groot.
I am Groot.
One of these days, you and I are going to be able to have a conversation.
I am Groot.
There's not a Learn to Speak Groot class I can take, is there?
I am Groot.
Well, this has been a lively and fascinating conversation.
I am Groot.
Hey, Drax. You doing all right?
When Thanos was alive, I was a warrior with a singular purpose. But now, I am useless. The others have made that very obvious to me. Maybe I should have seen it sooner. I was ordered to stay here while you and Gamora fought Hala.
Oh, come on, Drax. Cheer up. Look, you gotta see the positive in things. Remember, every cloud has a silver lining.
I do not think they do, Peter. Clearly my skills, they are no longer as helpful as I had hoped.
You should try talking to the others. You know, maybe they can teach you something new, help you find a new purpose.
Who would you suggest? I don't know. I do not think any of them would want to.
Take some lessons from Groot. He's always so calm, you know, you could use a little of that. And he always knows where he's most needed.
I don't know how you can tell all that from a tree, but you are right.
I should get going.
Star-Lord, you still seem troubled by the visions of your mother. I am here to comfort you about such matters, unless you do not wish to speak of it.
I just don't know what they mean. But I want to find out. More than anything.
If I had visions of my family, there is little I would not do to discover the truth.
Thanks for checking in on me, Drax.
We are friends. I believe that is what friends do.
You got that right.
Hey, everybody to the bridge. We're going to the Collector's Museum to intercept Nebula. Nebula should be here by now. If we don't get her on the Milano, we won't be able to translate the Eternity Forge.
We have to talk her down. If this turns into a fight, it's gonna get ugly.
No!
How do I find Peter Quill?
I don't...
Tell me, where is Peter Quill?
That's what all the ladies ask.
Nebula, let her go. You don't need to do this. You thought you could take Thanos from me? What have you done with him, Nebula?
What? Looking for your trophy?
Thanos is safe now. I cannot say the same for you!
You may have broken me, but I have Thanos. At least he will have the burial he deserves.
We are not beholden to him anymore, Nebula. Come with us. We can fix this animosity between us. We can be sisters again. I want to be sisters again.
Let's start over, okay? We're not your enemies.
We don't have to be on opposite sides anymore.
Get her up.
Sorry about the mess.
That's the last of it. I don't like knowing Thanos' body is out there somewhere.
Oh, one thing at a time. Okay, we have to figure out how this relic works before we start worrying about the dead guy.
We're running a scan of her cybernetics, but it's taking some extra time. Just to be safe.
We need to get Nebula to help us decipher these symbols.
Just watch yourself, Peter. She's not exactly happy to be here. Okay, she's definitely not happy to be here.
Good thing she's unarmed. Am I right?
Rocket may be able to get her arm working again. We could use it as leverage.
Don't bother. We are going to dismantle this cyborg piece by piece.
Fear won't work on someone like Nebula. You'll just rile her up.
Good.
Not good. She was trained to slaughter thousands. She may hate you, but she does not fear you.
Hey, no need for violence here. We can barter with her. Nebula wants her arm back, so let's use that to our advantage.
I do not like this plan.
You okay to go in there?
Frankly, no. I'm not okay. I wanted to reconnect with Nebula. You told me to reconnect with her, and then this happens. Maybe she'll come around someday, but I can't see her wanting to reconcile anytime soon.
So, here's the deal, Nebula. You've got a bit of a missing arm problem, and I've got a way to fix that. So, you interested in a trade?
I'm listening.
Thanos wanted this relic. And I know he had you learn how to read these glyphs.
That's the Eternity Forge.
You've heard of it?
How did you make those runes appear? I thought it didn't work.
I was, dead. The Forge resurrected me. These symbols appeared sometime after that.
So it works.
I need you to help me translate them.
That's not gonna happen. You think I'd so easily betray my father? We are not all so spineless.
I was serious about this. Look, you help me with this one teensy tiny little thing, and I will let Rocket reattach your arm.
I know you have no intention of helping me. She wants to see me suffer. Killing our father wasn't enough for you. You have to rub it in my face, too. He raised you, Gamora. He loved you.
That was not love, Nebula.
And you let this imbecile murder him! You are the reason he's gone. You're the one who ruined my life.
Look, I know you're upset. I'm sorry about your dad.
No, you're not.
Hey, I'm trying to apologize here.
I do not want your apology.
That's enough, Nebula.
You pass judgment on me, on my father, but I know you, Gamora. You may have forgotten Tarval, but I haven't.
I'm warning you,
never to speak the name. Tarval!
I'll get what we need from you, one way or another.
You want me to talk? Get rid of her.
Don't be ridiculous, Nebula.
I have nothing to say to you.
Gamora? Need to leave.
What?
Now.
If I hear screams, I'm not helping you.
She never cared about us. The minute things get difficult, she'll be gone. You'll see.
So, what's the deal with Tarval?
It's not my story to tell. If you're so eager to know, you should ask Gamora.
Star-Lord, the scan found something. A strange device in the cyborg's skull.
These past few days, they've been the worst of my life. I lose my father. Then you show up and capture me, and I'm forced to relive everything. Just leave me alone.
And you can make this all end right now, Nebula. And all you have to do is help me.
If that's what it's gonna take.
Oh, God! No! What are you doing?
I know you won't take my word for it. So here, it'll tell you what you need to know. You owe me.
Thanks, Nebula.
I told myself I wasn't going to be that person anymore. She just gets under my skin.
You two clearly have some issues you need to work out.
I'll try. Maybe without weapons this time.
I see you tried my plan.
The important thing is we got the Kree thingy. So. Oh,
that is a cipher module. There are not many left in existence.
All right, so how does this work?
I think I can upload this to my own translator. Okay, it says... Come find me in the temple.
Helpful. God, didn't we find it in a temple?
My mom said the same thing when I died. Look, maybe we missed something. We were a little preoccupied at the time.
Come find me. Who do you think me is? That temple was completely abandoned when we showed up. Except for all the dead Nova Corps bodies that Thanos put there.
It's gotta be whatever is sending me these visions.
I hope you're right. Then we can find out why you're having them in the first place.
Exactly. Let's get moving. We're going back to the temple.
Where's Rocket? We're almost there.
I have not seen him emerge.
Groot, go get Rocket. We need him up here.
I am Groot!
Going, you useless piece of firewood?
I am Groot.
Well, Rocket is in no shape to guard Nebula. Someone's gotta stay back and keep an eye on her.
I will stay behind to guard the prisoner.
Hang on. No, you won't. I am not leaving him here with her. You heard him before. He wants to rip her apart.
I did say that.
She's my sister, Drax.
Well, what about Groot then?
Oh, forget about Groot. I should be the one to guard Nebula. She's my sister.
No, it should be me. I have twice as many blades as you.
You're the one who told me to reconnect with her. Now that she's here, I deserve that opportunity. And I'll make sure she stays out of trouble. Nebula is my responsibility.
Your record on that matter is questionable.
Gamora, you should stay behind and keep an eye on Nebula. Maybe it'll give you a chance to talk.
Thank you, Peter.
You side with her again, Peter Quill. Perhaps I truly have no purpose. Let us return to the temple. I will be ready when you are.
I am Groot.
Find me in the temple. Let's go find out who's waiting for us.
I forgot how slow this elevator was.
I do not like being back in this wretched place.
Well, this ain't a field trip, Drax. The markings on the forge said, "Find me in the temple." So, here we are. In a temple. Again. Hello? Anyone here?
Yes, I am here. As is Groot. But I should be guarding Nebula on the ship.
We've been over this, Drax. So, why don't we just spread out? Okay, look for secret doors or passages or whatever. I've got my scanner. If anyone's here, we'll find them. These footprints are fresh. Oh, crap. What was she doing here?
Star-Lord! It's Hala!
Oh, my God! Oh, God. Why?
I saved you.
That was a hologram, you big dope! Look!
Where did they go?
They went up. Looks like some kind of button. Okay, so much for that. Okay, so much for that. Pushing them at the same time. No button on this one. Hey, Groot. You think you can help me out with something?
I am Groot.
Great. You see that big guy over there? I need you to press that button on the top of his helmet when I say so, okay? Okay. One. Two. No! No! You press your button, not mine! Oh, okay. Nice. And it's Christmas! Check this out. That definitely looks like the Eternity Forge.
And those souls are being absorbed by it.
That's why it didn't work for Rocket. It wasn't charged. This actually mean anything to you?
No.
but I like the skeletons.
Look at this. And here is where Hala failed.
No Eternity Forge, no prize. Here goes nothing.
Whoa.
What does it say?
Hang on. Let's see if Nebula's cipher was worth all the trouble.
The Eternity Forge resides here, pending such time as it can be wielded responsibly. Until then, she shall remain entombed across the galaxy. Huh.
So this is not the correct temple. We came here for nothing.
Hang on a second, there's more. It says Amnios? The temple we're looking for is on a place called Amnios. The symbols are a starlight. I know how to get there. Gamora.
Peter.
Whoever we're looking for isn't here, but we figured out where to find him. Get those engines fired up. We're going for a ride.
About that. Rocket's down in the engine room. He's yelling some new and creative curse words. Yeah, you might want to talk to him.
Well, you got my attention.
I don't.
Hey, what's going on? Talk to me.
I didn't want you to see. She's gone. She was the only thing keeping me alive. And I couldn't save her. She protected me. And I couldn't help her.
You loved her, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. I never told her, though. I thought I had time. She wanted to fight back. She never saw. This is all I have left of her. This stupid computer. I can't do this without her, Pete. I thought I could, but I can't. I can't.
She's always going to be with you, Rocket. You haven't lost her.
But it's gone. I can't fix it this time. There's nothing left. I still can't. I don't want to give her up. It's all I got.
You should hold on to it, Rocket. It means a lot to you. What's going on? Get the Eternity Forge, keep it safe. Go help Rocket.
What are you gonna do?
Inviting you two.
Not fair!
How about some fresh air?
Oh, that's right. There's no air in space. Oops.
Wait! Let me fight. You trapped me on this piece of junk, and now we're surrounded by pissed off Kree. I don't want to die here, and neither do you. If you keep me here, they'll kill you, your friends, and then they'll come for me too. Let me out. Without me, you're just gonna get us all killed.
Okay, but one move against my crew, any of them gets hurt, and this little trust exercise is over. Do you understand?
I understand.
You okay? Trax!
Not okay.
Hurry!
Gamora!
I should have guessed Nebula wouldn't pass up the chance to fight.
Well, someone on this ship has to keep you all alive.
Here! This one's yours.
Times, isn't it?
Never gets any easier. We've got to move. Now!
Couldn't have said it better myself. And that is the engine room.
Rocket!
Nebula and I will keep the bridge secure. Just get the power back on.
I am Groot.
Right. Engine room. Rocket! Ah!
You think you could possibly win against the Kree? Now that I've obtained the Eternity Forge for Hala.
Ah, stop, dude. Just stop. I really don't care.
How dare you speak to me like that?
How dare I? You come onto my ship, you bust up my team, and then you go about spouting your evil plan like a bad monster movie?
Hold your tongue! Hala will!
Hala can kiss my beautiful Earth ass!
Hey, guy! What's it like being on fire? Ah! That bad, huh? Stupid.
You must think you're clever, Peter Quill, but you can't run forever. The forge will be mine. Do not be foolish.
I saw the damage Rocket did to your ship, lady. You're gonna have to dock soon, and you know it. And you can't keep running, either.
You will see how wrong you are.
Peter, you better get the engines running. The Revenant's weapons are coming online.
Rocket, I'm on it.
Gamora, set a course for Emnios. Drop off our stowaways on the way there.
You say.
You think your mom is really down there?
No. Whatever's down there, it isn't her. But we need to find out what it is.
People you love. You know it in your gut when they're gone. Maybe there's a chance the relic could bring her back. I mean, if you could bring your mom back, what then? You still gonna be doing this?
Oh, come on, I wouldn't do that to you guys. The Guardians stick together, no matter what.
And what, Meredith Quill becomes our new pilot? This is it. So, what now?
I'm sure Peter has a plan. You do have a plan, right?
Nope. We're gonna wing it.
Good enough for me.
And stay uptight, it's supernatural.
body here is out of sight. But they don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alight. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight.
Everybody dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and right. It's such a fine, a natural sight.
It just never stopped. We were at each other's throats over it.
I am Groot. I am Groot. I am Groot!
You ever play that game, Monkey in the Middle? No? Well, here's the thing. There's a bunch of jerks. They stand in a circle. They toss a ball around, and some poor turd in the middle tries to catch the ball. That turd, that's the monkey. And I, man, I was that turd.
Oh, Peter just, he's not the most mature. Sometimes he can be just a huge... Sorry, it drives me crazy. I don't think I was really prepared for what we found on Emnios. Oh, Peter was definitely not prepared. At all. You don't look surprised.
Nah, I got my ship back, and that was that. For a while. Worried? Hell, I never been happier in my life. Quill, all of them, they fell into a dark hole. Real dark. Real dark.
All that ancient stuff we found, guess what? It wasn't meant to be found. Honestly, why didn't they just bury it? You know, why'd they leave all these clues and crap? Just hide it better. So dumb. I mean, Hala, I mean, she might have. Who knows? Then again, maybe she would have stopped if it wasn't for us.
I felt like Nebula was coming around. I don't know. Certainly she was just as angry as she always was. For a little while, I thought it could be just like it was before. Before Tarval.
Real dark. Real.
And when we finally found her, I couldn't make sense of it. None of us could. What she showed us.
Oh, yeah, the second it was out of her mouth, I knew.
I mean, you get a chance like that. So much power in your hands. What would you do? if you had to make that same choice?
No one should ever have that much power. Ever.
Everybody looking at you? You know the thing about responsibility? It sucks. Like a lot.
Real, real, real dark. Dark, man. You know? Still fun, though.